I wrote this book to show future leaders how to rule a country with power and how it's better to be feared than loved.
Oh, so like communism.
No, not like communism.